the Gari World Heritage Discovery Centre here at Kingfisher Bay Resort. Just had the official opening today, and this centre is really based around the World Heritage values that the island was listed for. So Gari was inscribed on the World Heritage List in 1992, and what we focused on here is all of the elements that led to that listing.
The Interpretive Centre here at Kingfisher Bay Resort will help people to explore, appreciate and understand Gari Fraser Island from an environmental, cultural and historical perspective. What people can gain here will really tell them why this is such a special and unique place, why it is World Heritage listed and why we need to preserve it for the future.